and happiness. The sentence you heard were a collection of the precious words of prophecy.